Now it is your turn. You wild beasts!
I knew he was going to go after the tail beasts!
Hurry up and transform into your tail beast state!
I can't right now! I don't have enough of Kurama's chakra! I'll just have to keep him busy in this form until my chakra fills up! Wait for an opening, and then attack him all at once!
You're all mine. I'll put a collar on each and every one of you.
I don't think so!
That is correct. I am not a corpse anymore.
What? How did you come back to life?
Well, I suppose I would have to thank Obito for this.
Don't tell me. You made him use Nagato's jutsu.
Why, yes. It was all part of my plan. Now, time to put you to sleep. Along with the tail beasts. I see. Yes, you are definitely more than the average jutsu. Well, thanks to my Hashirama sales, most moves are no problem at all.
The tail beasts finally got free! I'm never gonna let you catch them again!
You think these beasts are good? That's a new one. I commend you for being able to fight them for this long.
Stop acting like such a badass! I'm gonna crush you!
I think you are misunderstanding. I am merely playing with you. Just curious to see how much you can dance with that sage power of yours. But it is all over now. I have seen enough.
Kurama! Is the chakra ready yet?
Just give me a little longer.
What? Is that it? Was all that confidence just talk?
You won't escape!
We've got him cornered! Now let's crush him! Now!
Gather your tails! That should do it. Ugh.
Sorry I'm late, Lord Madara.
Did you bring it?
Of course.
Now things will really get fun.
Summoning jutsu!
That's...
the corpse of the Ten Tails.
What about the left eye?
Looks like it'll still take them a while longer. Although, the same goes for this.
Do not compare me to some brat who took years to get his pet back. This will take seconds. Watch.
Limbo Border Tail!
He might try something. Watch out! Come on!
What did he do?
Now then. Back into your cages, beasts.
What power? I can't go on.
Guys!
Now all the tailed beasts are together. Next comes...
Naruto! These pitter-patters.
He lost his tailed beast.
What?
Naruto's on the brink of death right now. We can still save him. Go to the fourth at once. Part of the Nine Tails is inside of him, too.
But what about you?
I'll keep him busy. Go! There's hardly any time left!
Please wait for me.
What do you intend to do with that child? Now that he has lost his tailed beast, he's done for.
But we still need to save him! Naruto is the hope of all shinobi. I feel the same way.
You've changed. You used to have a much harder heart.
It was all for the village. I simply hardened my heart to help the village. Oh.
Receiving life was your downfall. You should have stayed reanimated. That's what you'll regret as you die!
Remnants of the Uchiha. Team up with me.
Don't forget that you've already died once.
Fine. Either way, you have so little time. Unlike Naruto, you are good at using your head before you act, Sasuke.
That is good.
Uchiha should fight sophisticated battles.
What did you want to come back to life for? Our time has long passed.
I just wanted to finish creating the country that Hashirama saved. But this world is a product of the last person who failed. Hashirama. And patience on the brink of death requires drastic intervention.
Is that what you think the infinite Tsukuyomi is?
Inferno style. Susanoo flame control! Disappear. Along with the old era. What did I say? Relics from the past need to learn when to shut up. It's over.
Be careful! He's aiming for something!
What was that?
Hashirama filled this world with hypocrisies. In order to protect something, you must sacrifice something.
Damn it! What is this?
Even if that may be your friend, your brother, or your child, I have given you more than enough time. How unfortunate. So this is the power of the Sage of the Six Paths. Now I just need my left eye.
What's wrong?
Sasuke's chakra! You can't lose! You! I said I'm going!
Hold on! Where are you going?
to Sasuke! We need to hurry or we won't make it! I won't let him die! No matter what!
I'll never
let him die!